It's so hot in here. I have the AC. If I open it, I won't be able to hear me because the AC will make noise. So anyway, check out my last video that I just made. Socks collection. Right now I'm eating. There it is. Shrimp. Alfredo. Fettuccine. Oh, no. I like it when it's hot, but not too hot. But this one is a slap. The thing about them, they don't put too much shrimp. I want my shrimp. Put my shrimp. All right, come on now. I put some less shrimp. Thanks God. My shirt. Every time I feel giving up. I wish. Motivation. People. That's what you do. It's like. And the thing is, don't tell people about your stuff, your dream. I didn't make it bold. Make you more giving up on yourself. You don't believe in you, it's okay. Keep pushing. At least if you fail what you love, at least you try, you know? But the YouTube stuff, that shit frustrating, man. Still play, still making video, edit still and subscribe yet. And other people making YouTube video, I'm not jealous. It's like, it's blowing up crazy. Like, YouTube don't like me or something. I got my first channel to have 1,000 subscribers because my sister helped me out. This one, I'm trying to do it by myself. Like, what the fuck? That's great. I'll be posting consistently. That's the deal. It was consistently until, yeah. Well, I only have 8 months, I think 8-9 months. I started in really, September, October, December, January, February, March, April, May, June. Eight months already. So that's 9 months. What the fuck I'm talking about? When I see people who have 100,000 subscribers, they only have 6 months. They seem like they're females too, like female and male. Like I do the same thing as you, but I don't get subscribed. I'm tight. I don't watch my videos. A lot of fake people. That's cool though. Keep pushing me. I mean, I must still do my boxing regardless. The reason I'm eating faster because I'm going somewhere. Later on, I'm gonna take my cheat day early. When is the June 16th? I want to do cheat day. Because I must skip it early for now. You know what I mean? Sometimes I feel lazy to go to the gym. She's not good, man. Pushing myself up. Life is crazy. But to be honest with you, this food, it's busting right now. Sit back. I don't have to make it. I didn't want to cook. I'm gonna swallow that tail. If I fall asleep, I won't go. I feel like not going to the where I'm going later on. It just made me fall asleep and I woke up late. And waking up late and shit. I'm like, wow. Sorry. I just broke. But this shit is busting right now. But anyway, I'm gonna keep fighting. Cause they're always saying, when you feel giving up, that's when you wake up successful. That's when the opportunity. They're about to become successful or whatever. Winning. Why not? I'm losing right now. But when I'm winning, I'm gonna win forever. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, and I'm out. I'm on your channel. And peace out. Stay safe, guys. It's about to be hot. I'm hot right now. Put my AC right now because I feel so hot. Subscribe, man. Hit the like button. Comment. What you want me to do next?